So we're back on the subject of mindful travel, and I just wanted to talk a bit more about our huge responsibility to choose ethical tour operators when we're visiting a place. We speak volumes with how we spend our money, and it just makes sense to support companies and operators that are locally owned that also place an emphasis on environmental sustainability. So that's why I wanted to just praise Maui Snorkel Charters. My experience out on the boat with these guys was nothing short of amazing. I had the best time with the crew. They're hilarious. Captain Doug is probably one of the coolest guys you'll ever meet. One of my best friends, Bailey, is a crew member at Maui Snorkel Charters and actually a captain too. And she's hilarious. I find that any day that I go out on the boat, it's pretty much just like hanging out with a family that wants to show you around their incredible island home. They have so much passion for what they do, and it really shows in the quality of tour that you get. 25% of the species you'll see snorkeling in Hawaii are endemic to the islands. It is the most isolated island chain in the world, so you might as well spend most of your time underwater when you're visiting Maui. That's what I recommend anyway. We are just on a lifeboat, sailing home with our drunken hearts and our tired bones. But I just take one last